love you. I love you too, Cookie. You always shine like this. Thanks. Hope no one sees us in here doing this. Yep. Foxy, open up the curtain. Yes, come in. We got a new one. Come on in, kid. Here I move. Into that cake. Hi, I believe you're Foxy and your Cookie. Yes. Yes. Oh, she's so pretty. What is that, Foxy? Nothing. If we could borrow a cookie for an hour. Oh, that's fine with me. Yeah, that's fine. Let's go, Cookie. By the way, can you show the cake like where to like go? Got a room set up for back. The kids cut and the kids like room. Now that we're alone. Are we going to see my room now? And then I wanted to say something to you. What is it? You're gorgeous. You're not ugly. And pretty clean. You look like you're enough for me. So, cake. Yes. Will you kiss me? Yes. That was such a pleasure. I didn't even see that coming. I know it was unplanned, but it was supposed to be like that. I know. Thanks, Foxy. What about your other girlfriend? Yeah, she did. Just out of my life. I hate her so bad. Oh, okay. Okay, Cookie, you can go back. Hey! Foxy? Sorry, you're just not the right person for me, you're ugly. Cookie, why are you crying? Why are you crying, Cookie? Why are you crying? That's out of the way. Almost. Yeah. muffin. Yeah, I can bite through it. Alright. Mr. Rock, go back. Sorry for moving, Rock. It's weird. Anyways, let's go up to our friends. Yeah. Hey guys, glad to see me again. Well, can we tell you the news? Kind of sad because what you said to her. Don't you think that was kind of rude to say that? No, she deserved it. And she deserved it. Good. No, she really did it. I just want a strawberry. Does anyone have strawberry? No. What? Where'd she go? I don't know. Strawberry cow? Whatever. Anyway, strawberry cake is the love of my life. Whatever. Just met her and don't even know a lot about her. Yeah. So, maybe that's kind of stupid. I'll be back at my house. Let's go, kitty. KK. Anywho, what do you guys want to talk about with you? Let's go to the park. Yeah, good idea, Cake. Yeah. Which one is not going to be? I'm really doing. Cake, follow me. KK. After you. Go in Pirate Cove. Anyways, anywho, I will be in my room by myself. Wait, there's extra rooms in here, Foxy. Yeah, you didn't know that? No, not really. Well, sad for you. Kitty, come back up. Sorry. What do you want to do? Let's get away from the door. Yeah, you're right. Everybody would keep up for me. Yeah. Okay. So what do you guys want to do? Want me to bring some of my fake snow over and you guys can just wait here and chill out for TV? Yeah. I'll chill for TV. Me too. Or, Kitty, yeah, you can go and get this fake snow for me. Okay. Definitely. Now I'll sit next to you. But right now, whatever. I'll go get the fake snow then.
Yeah, you do that.
Why would you do something like that to me? I really don't get it. I've never done anything to hurt him. All because of that girl who came along. I'm not happy with what I see or hear. So now, I bring out the big gun. For now. Then I go get something to get really bad to kill that jerk. Sorry, I couldn't find the snow, so I probably go for like snacks. Ooh, yay! I want the ice cream. Jeez, the ice cream. I can only eat stuff with cookies and cream. So don't. I know. Ooh, can I have the muffin? Yeah. My time for you. Ooh, get one of the bread. Get one of the heart shaped cookies for me. Okay, now get bread. So you want the bread? Yeah. I put the gingerbread. Go. Give me the cookie real quick. I'm gonna get the girlfriend. Okay. Now we can all chill out and watch some TV. You've been awesome. You're so sweet. that's not done. So now I can eat my cream. Well, what should we watch? What should we watch? I don't know. The news. Yeah, you're right.